is going to go really slow using his rear. 3, 2, 1, hit me! He's over the goal. Wow, now, this is pretty big. He's going to go through the gate, slow it down. As he hits the cone, he gets a 5-second penalty. That's if he actually drops the cone over. Right, now we've got a stand. Level with the finish line, Matthew's there with a drop. Drops the clock. Oh, comes down heavy. Drops the clock. That's the first one complete. Sorry, Matthew, I know we were there. His engine was getting rather hot. And let me tell you that Podzilla.